Red or blue, ladies and gentlemen, make your voices heard! Of round number two, declaring the winner representing the red team.